Amalia Avia, Domestic Scene, 1985 Maxam Calendar. The picture within the picture, the painting within the painting, or the calendar within the calendar. Amalia Avia presents a game to us using the 1929 almanac created by Julio Romero de Torres. Like her other contemporaries, Amalia Avia tries to show reality just as it is, including in her scene elements that make up daily life, such as artistic creation. It had already been done before in the history of art by Velázquez, Van Eyck, and many others, who during the 17th century used to reflect the status of those who asked to be painted, surrounded by their lavish collections. But what we see in the Hunter's Corner is not very lavish at all. This daily existence turned into still life in the realist hands of Amalia Avia. His day-to-day life turned into a routine, into tradition. Hence, 56 years after it was a calendar, the image of Romero de Torres appeared again in this work in 1985. Perhaps this is not a coincidence, and there is a lot of symbolism, as the cordoban typically used. The Toledo painter reflects using a play on images with the meaning of the works. That sheet that has been on the wall for years well reflects this. Museum for those who didn't go to museums. That was the set of explosive almanac sheets for many people who fundamentally lived rurally. At the same time, this look into the past makes us look at the present and the value of a picture in the middle of so much visual bombardment that we are subjected to constantly.